New tonight, a plea deal may be in the works for the school workers charged in the death of Max Benson. The 13-year-old with autism died after he was restrained by staff at the now closed Guiding Hand School in El Dorado Hills. Former staffers Cindy Keller, Sarah Ann Myers, and Kimberly Woolwind face involuntary manslaughter charges in the case. According to the Mountain Democrat, their attorney has been talking with the DA about a plea deal. A hearing is set for October.